Here's a quick guide on how to remove a John Guest fitting. Ideally, you need a tool like this one. And then here's your fitting. There's a small ring there, which this goes around, and we push it towards and then pull out the hose. If we don't do that, it's secure, and this little ring here is what holds it nice and tight, so it comes out nice and easily.